Hello, so today we have another job to do. We have this video card. It's an Asus GTX 750 Ti with 2 giga DDR5. And as you can see, he never been open to change the thermal paste. So today we have to clean that. First we have to take the fan out. Okay, it's not working like that. So remember, this bracket, metal bracket, it's a little bit lower than the fan, case of the fan. So you have to lift up the fan a little bit. Otherwise, you can break the silicium area of the chip. So we begin to unscrew screws from the back. We do it just half of course. Press here and then take it to the end. In diagonal, okay. Okay, that was easy to take out. As you can see, we have some dust. This video card was already cleaned, but from outside it remained some dust. So now left and right. Okay, finally. Remember not to force too much, because you can tearing apart wires from metal socket. So we use isopropylic alcohol. Thermal paste was not very hard, but you have to change it at 1 year or maybe not 2 year. 2 year period, it's already kind of a long time to change thermal paste. And to make it perfect, sorry, I have to okay. First, you have to unscrew this 4 screw and then this plastic bracket. Remember not to press on the fins. Because they are not very strong. Okay. Okay, so to remember the serrated wire. Yeah, it's very clean, you see, but I sprayed a lot before starting the video. When you clean the fins, you press here in the center and press a little bit on the fins, okay? Not hard. Okay, this part it's okay. Now we set holes through holes and we put screw but not tighten them up, okay? Because you can tighten them up in the wrong position. You have to put all the screw. Jiggle a bit and now not very hard you tighten up because this is metal screw they are from metal but this is plastic and if you screw them very hard you can break the plastic. Okay, perfect. If this thermal paste it's very hard to take out, it's a wise idea to heaten up with an hair dryer, okay, to have success to remove all the thermal paste. Because if the video card is getting too much temperature, thermal paste it become very stiff, very hard to take out. be careful. You here, you have memory chips, and if you wear some wool, you can burn them. So pay attention at this thing. Okay, let me take a photo for customer. Okay. I have Arctic Mage 2. There are many methods to put thermal paste, but my method checked from 100 of time is to put all over the chip, but an easy amount of not easy, little amount of paste, but all over. Okay, so you leave it like that, because Mage 2, it's an kind of liquid thermal paste, and you don't have problem to when to put it the radiator to spread it perfectly. First, okay. And then no. Okay, like that. Because if we are putting like this, wires are long enough. But if you are putting like this, kind of in this position, you kick the PCI slot. Okay, it has to be like that. So the right position is like this. Okay, we take the wire and I look through holes, and this is perfect. Jiggle a bit. Okay. And that's it. Okay, wire, it's okay. Okay, so that's it. So that's the whole job. Thanks. Bye-bye.